Dutch rider, going hard on his stones. But he's back in the studio.